Satellite imaging suggests the lab is underground. Fernando's son, Manuel, is on the coke trade, so to make it look like a drug hit, you'll have to take him out too. We'll get you in with a pensioner's club from Santiago for the big celebrity unveiling of Delgado's new wine label, named for 80s B-action star Rex Stanton. There'll be at least one TV crew on hand, so keep an eye on them and their cameras. Delgado's got a seaplane, and that may be your best.
Dados por Fernando.
¡Que lo frene!
¡Ah!
Rick Henderson, first edition.
He's expecting you. This way.
Rick Henderson. I've been looking forward to this.
As have I, Mr. Alexander.
Don't let's stand on ceremony. Call me Jack.
Rick.
Make yourself comfortable, Rick. I'll be right with you.
I admire your work. Real journalism.
Thanks. I thought we'd start with your thoughts on the White House attack, then discuss your tenure as director of the FBI, post-retirement reflections, whatever, and...
Rick.
Or if you want to sound off on politics...
Rick. My apologies. This interview about me is just a cover for a more sensitive story. I'm sorry to have lured you here under false pretenses, but I couldn't risk a leak.
I'm not sure I understand.
Don't worry. It's the scoop of the century.
If I had a dime for every time I heard that...
Listen, please. It begins with a little incident at a vineyard in Chile that caught my eye some time ago. This was a family business. Fernando Delgado and his son Manuel. Well-liked, hard-working men. Have a look at the folder.
Report 47.
I should kill you. Why did you do this?
47.
Captain, what's wrong this thing?
We all have our limits, even you, 47. We used to have honor.
Diana, I...
No. I had to take her away from the doctors. I knew you would understand.
Fuck!
You know who I am.
They know. She's dead, isn't she?
Come on, stay close to me.
Where are we going?
Get in. It's done.
Excellent work, 47. Bring the girl to the extraction point.
The agency want you?
I don't know. I guess I might have...
Diana did this for you. Why?
Please, she was my only friend. She took me away from the doctors.
Tell me about the doctors.
It's really blurry. Like...
You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slash. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill a legendary hitman, yeah, but I don't need that kind of attention. So, oh dear, you've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw! I'll tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas!